Well, the 18-year-old driver who was trapped is now in a Boston hospital in critical condition, and police say they're still not sure exactly what caused this crash.
Just before 7 o'clock Tuesday morning, Exeter police say this Volkswagen Jetta crossed the center line on Portsmouth Avenue. The car clipped the back of a minivan, began to spin, and then crashed head-on into this school bus.
The first responding units did in fact find the accident. They found a single car with someone still entrapped in the car.
Trapped in the Jetta was 18-year-old Jesse Godin of Exeter. State police say Godin's car caught on fire. As the bus driver pulled her bus to safety, state police say a passerby used an extinguisher from the bus to put out the fire. Crews from Exeter and Stratham had to use the jaws of life to cut Godin from his car. He was eventually transported to Boston. Police say he has a punctured lung, both ankles were broken, and he has a dislocated pelvis. Six people in the other vehicles had minor injuries.
The school bus was on its regular morning rounds to taking students to the middle school. There was four students on the bus. They were all transported to Exeter Hospital, more as a precaution, but there was definitely some bumps and bruises.
The students were treated at Exeter Hospital and released to their parents. Two people in the minivan were also transported. The school superintendent says he responded to the crash himself after getting a call on his way to work. Parents were quickly notified, and the superintendent says he arrived to see that the students were okay.
Plans and protocols really are in place for this kind of event, and they certainly fell into place very, very successfully here in SAU 16 today.
Police don't think that Godin was wearing a seatbelt, and they say speed may have been a factor. The accident remains under investigation, and Exeter police are asking any witnesses to give them a call. Live in the studio, Suzanne Rountree, WMUR News 9.